as you become a town, a village, a municipality, it allows you to start thinking a little bit differently. And so it's going to be interesting to see what transpires out of this. One of the things I want to tell you is that from a Lee County standpoint, one of the things that we do by law, but because we want to, is that there'll be no interruptions to any of your services. You're going to have plenty of time to get through your transition, and that's what we do.